Hello, lightning with extremely large currents can reach 300,000 amps, 50 million volts and generate a temperature of 27,000 degrees Celsius, 5 times hotter than the surface of the sun. Although it only lasts for about a tenth of a second, lightning can carry billions of joules of energy, enough to run an air conditioner continuously for half a month. So what happens if you are struck by lightning? Can you survive or not? Let's find out together in this video. At first, you may be surprised to learn that despite such a strong current, statistics show that only 1 in 10 people who are struck by lightning will die. According to the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration, the odds of being struck by lightning in a given year are 1 in 700,000, about 10% of victims will be fatal. Lightning has killed nearly 3,696 Americans between 1959 and in 2003, out of a total of 40,000 people who were struck by lightning. It turns out that being struck by lightning is not necessarily dead, but the long-term consequences will certainly exist. Before finding out what will happen to the body when being struck by lightning, let's find out what types of lightning strikes are there. Scientists have divided cases of lightning strikes into 4 different types, including: the first is a direct lightning strike, which means that the lightning will directly hit the person. This is the most dangerous type of lightning because the body must endure the entire powerful lightning. However, this is a rare type of lightning, and the mortality rate due to this form is very low, only 3%. The second type is an indirect lightning strike caused by a conductor. For example, you fly a kite, lightning will strike you from the kite along the string, or you use a computer in a thunderstorm, lightning can be transmitted from the power cord or network wire through the computer to your body. This case is also rare, only about 3% of the total cases. The third type is a transitional lightning strike. For example, if you stand near a tree, lightning will strike the tree, and then the electricity from the tree will be released into your body. This type accounts for about 35% of deaths due to lightning. And the last most common type is ground-transmitted lightning. Specifically, when lightning strikes the ground, an electric current will spread across the ground and into your body. This type is extremely common. More than 50% of deaths due to lightning strikes fall into this type. Notably, the current of lightning can be dangerous to you within a 10-meter radius. Okay, now we're going to start figuring out how do you feel when you're struck by lightning? The first thing to say is that you will have to be too black to be struck by lightning. The average chance for you to be struck by lightning is 16,500 people. One person will be. This rate is unlikely, equivalent to 165 times the possibility you can win the lottery, but still, tens of thousands of people in the world are struck by lightning every year. According to Dr. David Preipel, whether you get a severe or mild lightning strike will depend on how you are struck directly or indirectly, and on how much of the lightning current you receive. In fact, if doctors don't say this, we also understand that being directly hit by lightning is of course heavier than being struck by lightning transmitted from the ground up. If you are struck by lightning, the first thing you have to endure is an electric current that can cause a temperature of 27,000 degrees Celsius. Especially if struck directly, this current is so hot that it will explode your blood vessels. This creates root-like lesions, which are called Lichtenberg scars, as you can see in the picture. Not only that, the electric current will immediately transfer to the objects or metal jewelry you wear, causing them to instantly heat up and burn your skin with third-degree burns. You may not know that, if you are hit by lightning directly, only a portion of the current passes through your body, and most of it moves around your body in a rapid discharge effect. At that time, the electric current flowing outside will heat up the steam and sweat around you, causing burns, even exploding if the amount of steam expands without being able to escape. For example, a lot of people get hit by lightning, their shoes explode because of a lot of steam or the trees get hit, the steam inside the tree expands causing the tree to split into many small parts. In general, with the extreme heat caused by lightning, you will get burned. Next, the million volts of lightning will kill you. Inside our body, nervous systems all transmit information by small electrical signals, but when a strong lightning current flows through, it destroys the nervous system and causes parts of the body to malfunction. Our body is no longer stable, from which victims will experience some of the following conditions: heart arrhythmia, even cardiac arrest, one of the leading causes of death for victims of lightning strikes. Shock can also cause convulsions, or make it difficult to breathe. The body loses oxygen, which can also lead to death. Therefore, one of the basic first aid methods for people who are struck by lightning is artificial respiration. If electrical current enters your skull, it can cook your brain, leading to brain damage or a coma. lightning strikes can also cause temporary or permanent paralysis. When the nervous system is affected, the victim can also suffer from neurological disease or change the state of the body. Many people are paralyzed, depressed, have memory loss after being struck by lightning, but you can rest assured that you will not feel any pain, because at that time the nerve system that transmits pain information has been damaged by the lightning. Besides, at least 50% of people who are struck by lightning will have their eardrums punctured and become deaf. Most of them will also have cataracts leading to blindness. In general, if being struck by lightning, only 10% will die, but most people will not have a normal body as before, but most will be deaf, blind, have personality changes, and become mentally ill, paralysis or dementia. So please hide in safe places when there is a storm. Thank you for watching the video, goodbye and see you again.